This is totally fan driven. I it's no affiliation with the show, but I read this thing, the fan A theory, that at the end of the show, the whole screen, it turns towards Spencer. She grabs a gun and she aims it at the screen and shoots, and the screen turns black. And it turns out that the viewer was A, and she kills the viewer. But it's so meta and like intense. I couldn't throw it away. I was like, wow, that's actually really brilliant.